In today's video, we discuss how a behavioral health therapist might do telehealth across states. Hi, I'm Michael H. Cohen, founding attorney of Cohen Healthcare Law Group. We help healthcare industry clients just like you navigate healthcare and FDA legal issues so they can launch or continue to scale their healthcare ventures. A client came to us with this scenario, said, "Hi, I'm a licensed behavioral health provider in state A, where I live, as well as in states B, C, and D, where I have an active license. I plan to ramp up my business while keeping my job as an independent contractor for a local clinic in state A. And I want to operate across these different states. I want to be sure I'm not soliciting patients from my current clinic, as I want to avoid getting sued by my current clinic. I also want to be sure that my contract with the clinic doesn't prevent me from moonlighting or from operating a side business, and doesn't give them ownership over my intellectual property and profits in the new business. So I'd like that to be reviewed. I'd like to be sure my telehealth business is in full compliance with the laws of each state in which I plan to operate. And I'd like to have my forms reviewed as well, or drafted, so I've got a notice of privacy practices. I know I have to get my consent forms buffed up. I need a telehealth consent, some office policies, and I'd like these to work across the states where I plan to operate. Now, while we're at it, let's talk about HIPAA, the privacy and security of any communication, since I plan to do mostly video consults, and that's because of COVID-19, I'm not doing anything in person. I'm currently operating under an LLC, which my tax accountant set up for me in my home state. Does the LLC even work? Let's also talk about my marketing. I'm paying an outside marketing firm for lead generation, and what they want to do is charge me a success fee whenever a lead actually calls my office and makes an appointment. Would that violate any fee splitting or any kickback laws? And what about my malpractice insurance? Will it cover the activities that I've described? You know, come to think of it, my cousin, a licensed medical doctor, he wants to join my business as a shareholder. Does that make sense? What are the risks? I mean, I trust my cousin, but do I really need some kind of agreement, and what would it be? And what about states where, you know, my cousin's not licensed, but I am, or I'm licensed, but he's not, or maybe neither of us is? Can we just do health coaching? When do we form a professional relationship with a customer, and what's our exposure? So believe it or not, you know, this fusillade is typical for a legal strategy session. We design the legal strategy session to be typically the first step to navigate the many legal issues, so you can get some preliminary advice, map out what you're facing, and know what you've got to tackle and shackle. Now, not everyone has the time or the energy or the budget to exhaustively cover all of the legal issues 1,000%. So the initial legal strategy session is really a great way to start to dive in and get your arms around what you've got and what needs to be reviewed and crafted, as well as the priority. So here, for example, you have questions about telehealth law across states, whether it's possible to step out of the professional role into health coaching, the option of having multiple clinic or shareholders, practicing across state lines, insurance, business structure, and also fee splitting and privacy laws. Now, we are experts in this territory. We don't know everything, but we definitely speak the language, and we can cover a lot of ground when you do a consult with us. Again, the legal strategy session is great for an early read, and I'm sure that most people watching this video would benefit talking to a member of our legal team about that. Thanks for watching. If you still have questions, please click on the link below, cohenhealthcarelaw.com/contact, to send a message or book an appointment. Here's to the success of your healthcare venture. We look forward to speaking with you soon.